look at them, they're ex-former officer soldiers who refused to serve in the army, and now they are doing tours. And settlers and the Israeli government, they are against it, they are fighting against it. Do not tell them, spread the truth. Yeah, being a soldier, you know, in Israel, you have to join the Israeli army when you are after you finish high school. So they get you, man, they get you.
So you have to go to the military.
It was just like...